£10 in. One day till lockdown. I hope everyone's okay with jobs and businesses and things. And today I'm going to do premium play, starting on Tide Treasure. We need a £5 base game win for the Tide Treasure bonus. Or three flowers, reels 1, 3, and 5. That's £4, it's fairly tricky to get a £5 win. That's a spin. That costs £53. We need an orange. Any orange. £20. Well, that's a spin. Where are you going at Waro? Onto the 15? That's okay. 10. Now I need a premium. All three. Good. Okay. Nice. All right. All top symbols, aren't they? Yeah. Oh, nearly straight in with her. Come on, girls. Did that? No. Ah, yeah, yeah. Oh, wow. 150 plus the 10s. Yeah, that's about... Oh, that's 190, I think. Come on, jackpot. Ooh, 40 there. Here she comes. No, she doesn't. It's 4 left, halfway. Last spin. Come on, girl. Ah, I thought she was going to do it then. 323, great bonus. I'm going to play these 7 auto players and then I'll move on to something else. Can I get a last £5 win? That was nothing. Final spin. Oh, that's £4. I best do one for luck, good enough. Slot number 2. Black Knight. I'm going to play this on the premium play. Need to line this up. And then we'll get some spins. 390 I started on this one. We're off with our spins. That costs 24. Wild sticks for the 5 spins. Or is it scattered at sticks? One of them sticks. I think it's wild. Yeah, those guys. Oh, I got one spin. Yeah. What a pound. That was a cheapie. Right, 2 wild straight off. Final spin. Going to be a pound again. Oh, baubles. £20 for balls. Ah, oh, it's a gamble. 10, 11 or 12. 25% chance. All right. Let's do it. Ugh, miles away. Good stuff, straight back. Well, I didn't do anything. That one cost a few pounds, that one. Oh, good. Ah, what? Did it fall off? At least they stick. That's actually a good spot for them as well. Two left. Yeah. Do four. Ah, well, at least we're off. Plus a £7 win. They don't spin for the final. They spin off for the final spin. They don't stick. We have seven spins. Need the wilds as soon as possible because they stick. Middle three wheels. That guy. Oh, nice one. This should be decent now. 34. You'd think it'd be loads, but it's not. Two more spins like this. £28. Big premium. Look at the king. £50 for four of them. King on the left. 34. That's 100 and something. Not a bad bonus. Oh, I came on this with 390, didn't I? One spin left. £2. Let's bank 100. There we go. £100 and 65p banked. Probably going to be 10, 11 or 12. Ugh, kinda next door. Hey, turn that off. Let's do one lucky spin. Oh, I'm back where I started with this. Something like 13p down. Slot number 3, Kronos. Kronos. £2 mega premium. Gamble on. Now it's quite slow clocking up the wins, this one. If I get a line of Kronos on the left reel, it does a really good kind of bonus thing. But otherwise, the reel values are very small. Need three of those coin things. That thing that just fell off. Right, we've got this thing. So we need some pearls. And it does, like, super bonuses and stuff. This is the final spin. Unless it does something, I'm sure it will. Good. It's not really up to much. I need some pearls. Good. Let's That's an extra line, isn't it?
Yeah.
These are worth £4 a line. If it upgrades one more time, it's £6. Otherwise, it's not much, unless I get loads of them.
Ah, this is the last one. Phew.
I assume those symbols are wilds as well.
Yeah, we've got purple head now.
Come on, don't stop now. Rubbish if you do.
Oh. That's a bit weak.
What have we got? £15. What's happening? Oh, a spin. £30 and then some free spins if it comes in. Good.
I want to go for 10 free spins, so I'm going to go for £60.
Whoa.
Now 10. Or 15. Let's go for 15.
Ah, damn it. 10 lost as well, anyway.
Oh, it upgraded. I didn't know it did that. Come on in, Kronos.
Wonder if it can do more than one pearl at a time. I've not seen it myself.
I assume it can because they drop past on the reels. Loads of them going past.
Screen it.
I don't know what the best would be. That's expand. Yeah, that looks alright, that one.
Extra road Titan bonus. I don't think I've seen the Titan bonus yet. That's the lightning.
Oh, last one.
Don't end now.
Good.
I need some in the middle to fill that gap.
Ah! It's not that great, really, is it?
Oh, that's okay, 55. And then it does this spin.
So, 55.
Can't change your mind once you pressed it, I'm sure. Oh, you can. Look.
Wow, look at 15 or 20.
So 23 spins, the value is the same as that pretty much.
That'd be really mean if 20 lost.
I'm going to take those.
So I think there's more chance of a big Kronos on the left.
So that was roughly £140 worth.
Titan bonus. I want to see what that's like.
Pow, 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 pow.
Oh. Won't end yet, will it?
No, good. £14. Oh, not very much. Good, we're straight back with Grony. There he is up there, keeping an eye on us. A bit short, it won't end yet. No way. Pearl. Good. Right, Titan bonus. What's this do? Oh, I did have this before. You get both symbols. So that. So if it does, and what's she worth? Oh, I need a tenner. Come on, Crony. You know that's dropping down. It's £20. Good bonus start, except that low value. Oh, that's my last spin. Yeah. How many left? Quite a lot. Oh, made a line somehow. Nice, let's hear Titan again. I think there's two more rows up now. Oh, final spin. Come on, Pearl. Yeah, good. Come on, Pearl. That was a good one. Yeah, okay. How many left? Halfway. Great bonus, this. Can't end there, nothing going on. You can, no, can't. Uh-oh. That's a rubbish one, I think. £20. Going up? Yeah. Ooh, double power up. Wow, nice expand. Yes, okay. Right then, any of the top symbols. It's alright. Oh, yeah. She's a fiver. Good. He's 25. She's 50. Jump up, 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 up. That is 35.
Final spin. No, it's not. Still going.
Still going.
Oh, nice one.
Oh, the Corona.
Yeah. Come on, pals. There's a pal. Yeah. Nice. That's a good increase, actually. It's nearly double. That's a good one. I was 124. Wow, that's about £100. Five left. Can we get one line of Kronos on the final two spins? Not that one. Last one. Nah. Good bonus still. Whoa, look at all those 500s. Nice one. What do we have? 540? Long bonus, that. Good day. What should I play? Beetle Juice. Super difficult to bonus this. Like, crazy difficult. We can gamble for three spins. Hopefully we'll get a chance. It's probably the hardest slot to bonus on the terminals, in my experience anyway. That's enough for a gamble. You're guaranteed a win when it opens the top. It's so rare to get the other scatter, it doesn't even tease for it. Don't know if you saw, I had two scatters there. Wonk. Yeah, because they hardly ever come in, it didn't even bother teasing. Goes up quite a lot because the multiplier sticks, and every time it opens on a free spin, it opens the top, so you're going to get double the spins, double the multiplier even. £90. For you, it all came in. Well, I'm going to collect 8. This didn't cost a fortune. And let's hope for loads of cascades. Nice first win, that one. Jack on the left. Or her. Jack on the left to clear that a bit. Whoa. See, the multiplier shoots up. That's why it's hard to bonus. Don't dead spin it. Oh no. Ah, final spin. Well, times 17 multiplier. If you've got 20, you're probably going to get pretty much jackpot. It doesn't let you gamble past 30. Doing well. Ah, turn you off. 660. Ooh, next slot. Super gems, no. Spartacus. This one on premium play, £5 win or more, does a spin, but the win values are pretty low. It's because it can do 100 lines. Oh, bonus. And some wins. Not much, probably not a fiver, no. It's okay, we've got three. How many spins? Eight. Look at that gamble. 8 to 20. I don't understand that. But I'm going to go for it. Don't lose. No, he said don't lose. Oh, that's a £6.40 win. Okay. That's fun. Okay, we're back. 8 to 20 then it is. It's close. Oh yeah. Yeah, right, we're off again. Can I get four? Because I'm going to press that pie. I think if you do it rapidly, it comes in. It does. Got a spin. 20, ideally. Oh no. Spin again. Hopefully a lot better than the last one. It's 20. It's not 20, it's £32. Right then. I do want a lot of free spins on this, because they're not worth too much. Let's don't find them. That's 20. It's not 20. It's 12. Okay, so we'll get 12. I think Sparty expands, yeah. And then we will be able to gamble afterwards. So let's see what 12 are like.
Need a lot of Spartacus symbols. There's some lions up there. I'm not sure about this. These wind values are very small. Final spin, loads of Spartans, no Spartans. So it's £20 for 12. See this gamble. So value's 12 at about £40. I'm gonna go for 40, hopefully, and then see what happens. Okay. Ooh. I'm going to take 40 because if it loses, it's takes a long time and a lot of money to get back to the same chance. Need a lot of Sparties. Good, got doubles. That should be decent. Yeah. Let's see what that is. £26, wow. Looked amazing. Can you connect? No, hearts right at the top for about 30p. Oh, connect now. Connect it. That wasn't a win. Biggest win yet, £30 there. Oh, it made the line there. £6. Okay, nice. Hopefully. Yeah, he's worth a lot, that guy. £75. 45. Need a lot of Spartacus expanders. Hey. All low symbols that side. Final spin is probably nothing. 150 for 40. Wow, you're going to need a lot for jackpot. £19 for 111. Oh no. That was close. Well, that is that. I'm going to call this an end to this video, and what I'm going to do is continue for a part two. So, part two will start for the next video. So, have a good day, everyone, and I'll see you continuation with this. See you later. Bye.